Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today I'm going to be react to Killing Me Inside, The Tormented. I never heard of this song before, I never heard of this band before, so I did a little bit of research. I can't pronounce this, I'm too stupid for that. Killing Me Inside is an Indonesian rock band. There was Standing Rock Band, nothing with metal, nothing heavy, just rock. So I'm thinking now of a rock band. Alright. So, that's all I know. I know they came together 2004, and that's all I know. When I typed Killing Me Inside the Tormented on YouTube, there was videos called Killing Me Inside the Tormented and Killing Me Inside the Just Torment. Are these two different songs? Because I wasn't sure. I just saying, alright? You can tell me. I don't know why my camera looks a little bit foggy. I guess it's just a weird light outside. I don't know, because my camera is really, really clean, so I don't know why that is. I'm sorry for that. But let's go, Killing Me Inside, The Tormented. First of all, this is not the best sound, also the video, I'm sorry for that, but that was the only video, the others were live shows. Maybe I should have taken a live, but I wanted to read the lyrics, I'm sorry for that. But I like this song. Okay, first of all, this is not a rock band, definitely, you know, this is a freaking emo metalcore band. Reminds me of Sleeping With Sirens, or Old School Under Oath, or... the other band, I listened to it, the name. Funeral for a Friend. Funeral for a fucking Friend. Of course, this band reminds me of those three. And those, all three are freaking emo metalcore bands, or heavier emo bands, definitely. It sounds freaking awesome. I hope this song is on Spotify with a better quality, but even with a bad quality, it sounds really good. Honest.
Bye.
Crap. So the whole song is freaking emo, all right? It's freaking emo, and I love that. I really, really love that. Like I said before, it reminds me of old school Under Oath. It reminds me of Sleeping with Sirens. It reminds me of Funeral for a Friend. And I miss these kind of, I miss this kind of music, really. I mean, I love new metalcore or newer metalcore, so the year now metalcore, like Bury Tomorrow or whatever, but I miss a little bit this old school metalcore, this old school emo metalcore, like Funeral for a Friend, like old school Under Oath. The new Under Oath songs are not my favorite time. I listen to Under Oath, I don't know the name of the record, but one of my favorite songs is When the Sun Still Sleeps. Is that right? I hope. This record was freaking insane, and I miss that a little bit. I'm honest, and This is freaking cool. I miss this old school kind of emo. And I mean, they look emo. I mean, this is not good quality, but you see all, they have my hairstyle. And if one of you saying cut your fucking hair or search for a hairdresser or whatever, fuck you. Really. Thanks. Alright. Really, really great song. Like I said, I hope the song is on Spotify and I can listen to it in better quality. Or maybe I will listen after that a live show or something, because I need the song in a better quality right now. For real. Alright, but thanks for this request. If you have any other requests, wishes, whatever, write it down in the comments, or you can write me on Instagram. The link is down in the description. If you want to talk about Killing Me Inside or any other metalcore band, emo band, whatever, down in the description is a link to our community Discord. You can join anytime, you can talk about any band you want or any whatever you want, and you guys know. So, would be cool to see you there. And then I hope I see you guys again in another reaction. Would be awesome. And I say, bye!